Columbus police say one person is dead after a crash in East Columbus. This is on Barnett Road, south of Main Street and north of Livingston, as you see in this map. Police say that person died just after 1 this morning.